Read the room, Mike.
My house. My party.
Your shed. Your stupid story.
Well, excuse me for trying to lighten the mood. What Brad got wrong was the blood and the guts and the drama. What the monster does, she does to survive.
I love my life at least as much as you love yours.
You don't know shit about me.
I know your heart is enormous. Let me save you, Morgan. If after that you want to kill me, you're welcome to do it.